Hey, how are you? This is painting class number 9. If you want to paint along with me, go to my website, type in painting class 9, pull the drawing off the desktop, print it out, trace the drawing with a charcoal pencil, press it onto your board, and you're ready to start painting. I'm also doing like a fast forward painting of the same subject, so if you're bored with this, click right here and that'll take you to like a 90 second video of the same painting. To get started, I've mixed up, it's kind of a pink gray color, and I'm sure I'll be going back into this, but I wanted to just wash in a background, and I like to do that because I want to get the background kind of washed in before I put any of that yellow onto where the flowers are, because the yellow will just bleed into the background. And I want to make kind of a sort of a loose painting, so I don't want it to be too tight, and I can knock this pink gray that I have, I can knock it down as I move forward. And just so you know, the way I got this color was to mix up a little Van Dyke brown, some red, a little cerulean blue, and white. All right, now I'll put a board color in, and I'll come down here right to the palette where this sort of pink color is. Pick up a little bit of that, a little Van Dyke brown, and I'll mix that up over here. And I'm going to add a little yellow to it right off the bat. And I've added a little black to it also. This is kind of the edge of the board, so I've just grabbed a little Van Dyke brown and changed it a little bit right there. And I've got some knots over here and add a little bit of texture. And there's a shadow. I'll grab a little black and darken up what I have and throw the shadow in. And darken up this spot at the bottom of the vase here. I'm back down here at the palette, and I'm going to use a little bit of the background color, this kind of pink, and a little bit of the board color, and mix that up and see if I can get something that I like a little more than the background color that I have now. Ooh, that's quite a difference. Jeez. Well, I'll use some of that right here because this part of the painting is darker. This is a shadow over here on the left side of the vase. And there's a couple of shadows from the flowers. And now I'll try to clean that big dark spot up with a new brush. And just some white, just some pure white. I'll hold this and really work it in. And I've got more pure white. I'm really going to lay this on thick here. And work it back through the whole canvas. And when we look at the vase here, this is more of a creamy color, so I'm going to mix up maybe a little white, some yellow, and maybe just a little bit of that board color. I've got some white, a little yellow, and some of this board color. A little more white to that. I've got just about all of that paint on this big brush here, and I'm just going to pull it right onto the vase. That's not quite the right color. I might keep it though, we'll see. And if we look down at the picture here, you can see there's a hard line. It's the left side of the vase there. I'll throw that in, maybe that'll help out a little bit. And I'm using the same brush, but I'm picking up some of the black that's on the palette here.
I've added just a touch of cerulean blue to white, and I'm going to add that over here. And just in and around a little bit. Man, I don't know what happened there. Let's see. All right. I'm going to add some yellow to these flowers now and see what that does. And this is just pure cadmium yellow. I haven't really even mixed it with anything. I might add some oranges to where the darker areas are. So I picked up a little red, and now I'll throw in just I mixed just a little red in with the yellow for the centers of the daffodils. I'll mix a little green up for the stems. I'm using a little permanent green and just some of the color that is on my palette here. I'll grab some of that gray-white and maybe a little Van Dyke brown from over here. I've used that green with a little more Van Dyke brown just to darken some areas. And I do not like the color there, so I'm going to mix up sort of a more gray feel to it and see how that works. I'm back at that original creamy yellowish white. I've added more white, and now I'm going to add a little Van Dyke brown and just a tiny bit of cerulean blue, and I think that looks better. And maybe I'll put that on with the knife. And there's just a nice, hard highlight right here. And I'm going to use a little pure white and see if I can get that. And we'll see if we can get that highlight right here. And pulling down. And there's also one right at the top here. I think I'm just about done. I'm just going to clean this line up at the bottom of the vase here. And I think that's it. I'm going to call it a day with that.